That's yeah, so much will have that for Woods. I'd say D'Ambrose and Kevin Owens would be a pretty good match. I haven't tagged in Creepy Biggie yet. Ambrose and my right back have been up in the match yet. GBL, that was announced a botch. Let's go for a ride. Don't, oh gosh, don't do that. Ugh, creepy. Remember, steel. Oh, Biggie, don't. God, he's creeping the kids out, I tell you what. Yeah, he is. Got it. Thank goodness. Yeah, he's gone. Thank goodness. Ugh. It could be worse, but yeah. Pedigree already? Wow. Doesn't matter how to set it on just his pedigree, it's always a three count. Well, except for John Cena. Because he always kicks out a two member. Yeah, because they never tag-teamed up before. Pedigree won't work again. Yeah, I knew it. As far as that, Rollins didn't count on that. Because normally Rollins lands on his feet. Ooh, that was close. This match continues until all members of one team are eliminated. As you said, we're down to a 2-on-2 match. Oh, maybe not. Rollins catching Ambrose. That was a kick. And Dean Ambrose down and out. Covered by Rollins. And Roman Reigns saves him. What was that? That was a very good one. He's trying to throw his head down. They do for good. Owens made me a good heel, I can tell you that. Thank you. He'll hit Owens. Nope. Okay. Probably would. Okay, he'll miss this time. Can't see him in the middle and make it two times in a row. Seen that coming. Oh, yep, missed that time. Dirty deeds. Yep, and Rollins is the last guy. So we got the Shield now. That's 2-on-1. He's trying to run out of there. Nope. Spear. No. I'm not going to go. Nope. Nope. What a weasel. Like Jared would say it. He's running like a scolded dog. Or something like that. Oh. That's it. TQ. Because of a TQ.
Seth Rollins upset that his team didn't win the matchup.
Nope. Kind of out of nowhere there. Like a tail between his legs.